like to tell you about another category of awards that I briefly touched upon in my introduction, the Jury Awards. I spoke about the G15. If Vinod can actually play out a montage now, we had 15 people from various walks of life. We had police officers, we had actors, directors, journalists, bloggers. Who else did we have?
Academicians.
Politicians.
Politicians.
Yeah. So we had a good mix of people to sit in judgment because, you know, they say, I don't know if how many of you have heard this, that the original Charlie Chaplin apparently won the third prize in the Charlie Chaplin lookalike contest. All right, so like justice should be seen to be done, we believe that the jury award should also be seen to be objective, which is why we even recorded the jury awards. And if Vinod can actually play a few snapshots of the jury meet that took place on Tuesday, that's the 26th of this month. For the first jury award, may I request Mr. Sanjay Arora, IPS, Additional Commissioner of Police Traffic. Thank you very much, sir, and we really value your time. For the best wellness center,
the nominees are
Best Wellness Center, Apollo Wellness Plus, Ayush Therapy Center, Cholayil Sanjeevanam, Isha Live, Asana Andiyappan.
Isha Life.
Isha Life. Congratulations. So now, as a police officer, as a senior cop, top cop, you always sport that smile. I've never seen you sort of, you're always unruffled. What do you do, yoga or Tai Chi or what?
I've not started, I think, another few years before I start all that. A game of badminton is good enough for me.
I remember you defeated me 21-love once at the IPS officers' mess. To what would you attribute this? I mean, holistic fitness. Today you have gyms, people pumping iron, you saw the models there. But holistic fitness is more important, right?
Exactly. Well, fitness is largely misunderstood to have a muscle building. Fitness means you have to have the central nervous system, circulatory system, digestive system, your muscle mass, bone, and the sinuses. If everything is fit, and if you say, if the body is not at all an issue in your life, then we can call it a fitness. So this concept of Isha Life is conceived by Sadhguru Jaggi Vasudev. And we are into wellness industry for more than 20 years. And this is a new venture that we have started. And it's 1 year old. And I'm very happy that you have selected us.
This next category is to honor those people who connect minds and marry hearts. And they've been doing it successfully for a very, very long time. So maybe I should take some advice from them. Yeah, and the
nominees. Not a bad idea, yeah. You're not the type to get married through an online site.
No, definitely not. And the nominees are
Best Indian Community Website. The nominees: Bharat Matrimony, Simply Marry, India Matrimony, Jeevan Sathi, Shaadi.
Madhuvanti Arun, who is an educationist, to give away this award.
And the winner is Bharat Matrimony.
Would you take the credit for bringing people together, also for when wedlock becomes a deadlock? Because the divorce rates also are going up in our country. So would you share the blame for that as well?
Let me say them. The future of the country depends on its citizens. Good citizens come out of good parenting. Good parenting happens through
good
marriage.
Prime Minister now.
Good marriage happens through BharatMatrimony.com. So that's what you do. It's not about helping people get married. We definitely look forward to going to the next step, ensuring the marriage is successful. And the success of marriage depends on how two people live together post-marriage, not through the medium.
No, matrimonial website or counseling session?
No, you just got, no, people get married through BharatMatrimony.com. Then you are looking at how to ensure the marriage, whether it happens through BharatMatrimony or otherwise.
Okay, let me ask you a tough question. We asked you on that show also the other day. Do you verify the antecedents of people who post their profiles on your websites?
Let me answer the question in a better way. It's just medium. You know, people just don't look at the profile and get married. You got to follow the typical Indian matchmaking process, go and, you know, kind of meet the person,
ask Madhu Mantri this. Madhu, is it, you match horoscopes fine through Bharat Matrimony and a slew of other websites. How about matching hearts?
I don't think anyone's found a website for that yet. But matching hearts happens right here. And it'll be nice if you could find one for that as well.
All right. Thank you very much, Gaurak Vail. Thank you.
Thank you,
Madhu.
Guys.
Thank you.